the Underminer says, "Ha, we're gonna destroy the world, but not for long." The Cradles were back. So they said, then the King Breath says, "Get rid of them! Floppy, glop, glop, glop." And one of the Cradles, Elastigirl, she got eaten up. But then her head was almost. She almost got eaten.
Then, let the camera see, buddy.
Then,
oh no, look.
She already got eaten. Then Mr. Incredible was trying to save her, but his body parts was running away. Then, Brendan says, "Great job."
Buddy, you're walking around in circles. You're just...
I'm hunting the whole world. Then he flew. Then they said, "We'll be back in our HQ. Can we make some space?"
There's no way.
I am the king now. I will destroy the world. But first, two-headed dragon, yes, beat these soldiers, please.
Okay. Ride on soldiers. Yes, ride on these dragons. Okay.
Oops, sorry. You. You and all of you will side it. Destroy. Well, it's time for us to go somewhere. We're going to this land. Dino Land. Let all everybody go there.
Land looks so big.
Well, I'm a dino, but what should we do to destroy the world? What time is it, Snakey? It looks like cleanup time.
No, Pete the Dragon.
What should we do to destroy the world?
Maybe we'll cook up chicken nuggets for breakfast.
Nah, that sounds bored.
So now it's for Snakey. Snakey, what should we do to the Krenbles?
Send them to the cage again.
Okay, now we're in the cage.
Not again.
Where's Violet?
She's invisible.
Oh, there you are, Violet.
Are we all done, buddy?
No, not yet.
Okay, buddy, we're gonna have to stop soon. It's getting too long. I won't be able to put it on the television.